responsible fans. And if this goes on, there's going to be a real danger that this game is going to be held up for quite some considerable time. In fact, the Hull players are already going off the field, and referee Reg Robinson is calling the players off the field. And the rest of the Chelsea fans are shouting off, off, off. They've got a bit of sense, even if the people you can see on the pitch have not. Only one player left on the field at the moment, I think. Oh, two, yeah, three. Wicks and Cortigo. And some horses, in fact, coming round behind in front of the shed. The mounted police adding their strength to this situation. A corner for Hull. And just look at those spectators behind that goal. The police are going to have quite a job containing them. There's a wire fence around there, but I just wonder how long that's going to survive. For just a moment, and then played it under Whelan's into the net for Chelsea's third goal. So yet again, the players have left the field. And Eddie McCready, the Chelsea manager in the centre there, you can see with the dark glasses. The referee, Reg Robinson, as well. Case of gate crashes spoiling a party. John Kay, the Hull City manager there, talking to his number four, Paul Haig. I would think there is a distinct possibility that this game might not finish. To the club over the last few years, and this would be a blemish that would be unforgivable on an afternoon when they've come to celebrate promotion to the First Division. Certainly the impression that we've got up here on our gantry is that the referee is seriously considering whether or not to go over this game. He's got both managers there now, John Kay of Hull City on the right in the right suit, and Eddie McCready there in the dark glasses on the left. I think what he might well do, he might well get them to make a loudspeaker announcement with the warning that one more invasion and the match will be abandoned. That's where some of the trouble is. Was absolutely clear, and that is that he wants the crowd to stay where they are and let the game, the last 5 minutes of the game, finish. Well, the final whistle's gone, and look at them sprinting in there to try and beat the players in. Someone's been bowled over on the ground there. The linesman engulfed on this side by the crowds as they came swarming in. some of the players just about getting down to the tunnel. And I think the referee decided that he'd blow that whistle when the play was on that side of the field and make a life or death sprint for the tunnel. Three goals for Steve Finiston, one for Ian Britton, four for Chelsea, and what better way for them to say farewell to the second division and go up into the first.